What is up, guys? It's Mbucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. What you guys are watching is actually kind of a bonus episode. At the end of episode 8, I realized I wasn't really a high enough level to kind of do the rest of the story. And by that I mean after episode 8, I was supposed to go and clear the corrupted zones. I had to clear 2 or 3 of them in order to move on to the rest of the story. However, I was level 13 at that time, so I figured, you know what, let me take some time, do some side missions, level up, and then I'll be able to go ahead and clear those pretty easily, right, without much difficulty. So I was kind of going through clearing out a bunch of the side missions, and I came across this one, which is the Cauldron Sigma. And this is one of the coolest, side missions in the game, personally, rather. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I wasn't recording my voice at the time of recording this, the gameplay. Like I said, I was just going through doing some side missions. I figured I wouldn't record any of it. But thankfully, I did have my Elgato on, so I was able to capture this gameplay. So I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. This is one of the coolest things inside of the game. I think you guys are really going to enjoy it. So don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new, so you guys know when part 9 comes up. Take it easy, guys. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.
Quite a door. But how to open it? But who made it? That thing looks like a triangular pipe. I don't know if you'll use the cover if I need it. Things are moving components around. I wonder where. Thank you. start. Ready. Never know when I might need these. I'll tuck that away. That thing near the gap. What does it do? It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. As far as this thing will take me. ready or not. Safe for a few minutes anyway. Thank you. Save these for the trail. Definitely awake now. Looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind. This is how machines are made. Woven out of light. There are signals coming from all over the place. I should have brought a cart. got their attention.
Thank you.
we override them.